We already know they're not going to go to war to protect Ukraine.
Me juba teame, et Ukraina kaitseks nad sõtta ei lähe.
But do we believe that Ukraine is all that a Russian czar would want?